Hey, here goes. Sandstorm Training Camp Mission 3. Welcome to Nellis Air Force Base. Sandstorm Training 1998. 4-day exercise, laddie dad, we know this. About half of your squadron, VF-24 Renegades, are participating training this week before your 6-month deployment at sea. There are F-18Ds, VMF-134 Black Knights, and E-2D Hawkeyes. USAF has sent F-16s from 22nd Fighter Squadron, Stingers, and F-15s from 12th Fighter Squadron, B-1s, and also some F-117s. Right, okay. Mission 3 photo shooting. Right, let's read the details here. The second mission was also about defending most important parts of your realm. Without AWACS, BARCAP flights are blind and reactions to closing enemy were happening too late. Fortunately, this time you had AWACS. Enemy fighters were coming from multiple directions at once. Mission 3. It's time for revenge. You will gather important info about enemy aircrafts, ground troops and air defence at enemy air force base. Flying in low and fast and even faster out. Usually we can get most of that information by satellite, but it only needs a good cloud layer for some days to make it impossible. All F-14s in this year's Sandstorm training will fly this exercise in pair with single FA-18, so just me and an F-18. You and Jester are Uzi-1 flying escort for Shrek. It's important to have a good picture about ingress and egress plan before you get airborne. Study your maps. Jesus. How the fuck am I supposed to keep up with that? I've only got 3 bastard and waypoints. This is going to be interesting. I'm gonna need to basically just follow this guy. First things first, we'll get in, we'll start up, we'll look at the fucking new board while we heat up. Come on, DCS. Sometimes DCS is a pain. Do not engage enemy if not detected, but if being engaged, it is your task to protect recon flight. Springfield only has 2 sidewinders for self-defense. Okay. Start up. Where the fuck's Springfield? Shit, sort the volume.
Ready to start.
Everybody. ATIS on button 2. Briefing button 2, 258 MHz.
Chief, disconnect ground air supply. Turn off the ground power.
My God.
Contact, you have information kilo. This is Nellis information kilo, time 0150. Wind calm, visibility more than 10 nautical miles. Clouds scattered 8,200 feet. Nozick, temperature 29, dew point 15. QNH3031. Runway 03 left and 03 right for
Chief,
departure.
Remove the wheel chocks.
Runway 21 left for arrival. Expect visual approach. Report on initial contact, you have information kilo. This is Nellis information kilo. Time 0150. Wind calm. Visibility more than 10 nautical miles. Cloud scattered.
Button 3. 328 MHz.
8,200 feet. Nozick. Temperature 29. Dew point 15. QNH3031. Runway 03 left and 03 right for departure. Runway 21 left for arrival. Expect visual approach. Report on initial contact, you have information kilo. This is Nellis information kilo, time 0150. Wind calm, visibility more than 10 nautical miles. Cloud scattered 8,200.
Roger.
Nozick. Temperature 29, dew point 15. QNH3031. Runway 0.
Roger that.
Thank you. See, this is the problem, right? See, if this INS push is fucked and you can't fucking take off in time with the guy you're meant to follow, you've not got enough fuel to do the mission. It just fucking doesn't work sometimes.
Roger that. Oh,
fucking set it up, mate. This guy's 5 miles ahead, travelling at fucking 450 knots. I'm never going to catch him. Fuck's sake.
Ready to taxi.
Pointless. Rolling.
Roger.
Wings out, ready for a quick takeoff.
Uzi, 1-1, request takeoff.
Roger.
Uzi, 1-1, request takeoff.
Nah, fuck you. Spill it. Fuck off, mate. Twenty miles ahead, but fucking chance you got there.
Okay, let's do this. Target, 12 miles. You've spiked a friendly.
I've not even spiked anybody, mate. I'm not in fucking air mode. What are you talking about? You fucking need to lay off that glue, buddy. You funny fags.
Roger. We have a friendly four-ship BRA 015, 20 miles, Angel 7.
Back for some speed.
Copy that.
Fucking stay there, mate.
Springfield 1 on station at Bulls 120 for 50 at 7000.
Springfield 1 approaching from the rear, approximately 5 miles. Going back on throttles.
There's a friendly Hornet, 12 o'clock, 3 miles.
Fuck it, might as well go for a wee bit of music, get myself copyright flagged there. seconds ahead. And come for us. The brakes engaged. Launch forward, listen speed. Go high.
I'm showing nails, 10 o'clock.
Got two contacts, about 15 miles, 1 o'clock.
Looks like nail, 1 o'clock.
Going down.
this guy.
Flight, 11 o'clock. There's a bandit, 12 o'clock high, 2 miles.
Splashed it.
The bandit is going down. Friendly three shift, Rob 200, 39 miles, Angels 23, and a bandit, Rob 225, 9 miles. Niels, 4 o'clock.
I think I might start an F-16 campaign today. Float the F-16 for a while. See if I can maybe sharpen up a wee bit.
Hawkeye, 12 o'clock high, 8 miles. All right, Niels, 5 o'clock.
got it. Looks like Nails, 3 o'clock. Traffic, 11 o'clock, 3 miles. Heads up, Nails, 12 o'clock.
Uzi, 1-1, inbound.
There's a friendly. F-18, 1 o'clock, 3 miles.
1-1, abort inbound, resuming mission.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck's sake.
400. 300 feet. Nails, 7 o'clock.
Uzi, 1-1. Request navigation assistance.
Let's get rid of this.